Okay, so I'm just going to show you how I do some wet sanding on the van here. I've already did a little bit. What I do, I just wet it down. A little bit of soap in there. I have a soft sanding sponge with some 1500 grit. And we just sand it. And you'll know you're biting into the clear coat when you see the white coming off in the water. That means you're biting into the clear coat. Okay, so basically that's it. Rinse it off once in a while. So I'm going to finish this and get back to you when I'm done. Okay, so here's how it looks after it's been sanded. You can tell, but it's dull. Still some orange peel here, but so I've done all the way down here. So now I'm going to use my buffing wheel to buff it, and I have some of this one-step compound, and let's buff it and see what happens. Okay, so just put some compound on the buffing wheel. And first you just want to spread it by hand, otherwise it's going to shoot all over the place. Put on low speed. Now you can turn it up a bit. Let's wipe her down and see how it looks. Okay, I'll give you a closer look. Okay, so here's the finished product. It's pretty good. Say it's not perfect, but I don't think there is a perfect paint job, and I know no one's gonna use this video to learn how to do this. Just showing you how looks like an average guy can do this kind of work with some success. Show you the other side. This side has all been done. I was just watching YouTube videos on how to do this kind of thing, so like I say, pretty much anyone should be able to do this. All right, thanks for watching.